Okay, are we back? No, OBS is just showing me that it's not able to send this data to Twitch, so it looks like it's a Twitch issue. I don't have any network connection issues other than connecting to Twitch. Let me quickly test to make sure that it's just an issue to Twitch.